bow to the Prince of Pain and Suffering.